Human Resource Studies People Management is a bachelor program focusing on people and work. In addition to the scientific basis in which students learn everything about people management, they also get familiar with practice in various ways. Students work on business cases individually or in small groups, and also do a consultancy assignment or internship at an organization of their choice.
I'm doing an internship at the head office of TUI in the Netherlands for 5 months at the HR department. Among other things, I do research on generation management and more specifically on work-life balance. I will look at how high or low the absenteeism is per generation. I feel like I've learned a lot about practice and also about the HR field. In addition, I feel like I've become a valuable working force very quickly. During my studies, I really learned to think critically and analytically. Because of this, I understand my colleagues, I understand the terms they use, I understand what they expect of me, and because of this, I feel like I can make my internship at TUI a great success.
As educational program, we have regular contact with the business community. For example, we have discussions with HR directors of large companies such as Shell, KPN and Unilever. We do this in order to align our educational program with the labor market.
I am on the Unilever Future Leaders program, in which I advise the groups HR, finance and legal. The managers of these groups come to us with questions like, there's a new talent in the team, how can we further develop this talent? Or when the team has to be extended, how do we select and recruit a new person? Well, actually, everything that has to do with HR. What I really like is that I work with a lot of people from different backgrounds here at Unilever, and I realize how much I benefit from what I learned during my studies. For example, by working on group projects, but also following courses like academic skills and personal development, where we really focused on developing our capabilities. And during my daily work, I get to develop all the skills that I've acquired during my studies.
In our bachelor program, we pay explicit attention to both the business side and the human side of work. Students work on organizational issues, but also on their interpersonal skills. Important skills for students are advising and coaching, for example, coaching each other. Also, it's important that students develop a critical attitude towards themselves as well as to organizations. We also pay a lot of attention to organizing and planning skills, as well as communication skills. This combination of the business side and social side makes Human Resource Studies People Management unique.